The hyena attacks the python. The hyena attacks the lion. The hyena confronts all the wild animals and becomes the haunt of the grasslands. They have several times the IQ of chimpanzees, but in contrast to lions, hyenas are extremely hated. Are hyenas really invincible predators? Right now, don't take your eyes off the screen. Let's explore 15 moments why hyenas face the deadliest predators in the wild. The hyenas ready to eat nature makes them not afraid to rush into any fight. Even robbing the impala that the python just hunted. The hyena does not give up any opportunity to eat meat. When hunger urges, it's ready to rush in at any cost to attack a python. The speed and sharp teeth of the hyena quickly overwhelmed the python. The hyenas quickly get their meals. Hyenas are extremely gluttonous, with no exceptions or reservations. This hyena definitely rushed to attack a large python. Too wrong for the stubbornness of the hyena is an adult python with a lot of fighting experience. Grasping the hyena's weak point, the python quickly grabbed the hyena's head and quickly curled up the opponent. The python's strong grip quickly ended the hyena's life and quickly devoured its prey. Footage was recorded in Kruger National Park, where a lion was enjoying a meal when the hyenas surround him to steal the meal. Until male lions appear, they stop acting. With no meal to fill their hungry stomachs, the hyenas attacked a young lion, severely injuring it. Perhaps that caused the hyenas to fantasize about their strength and make a stupid decision. The hyenas recklessly approach a lion enjoying a freshly hunted meal, hoping to find some food. The meal was nowhere to be found, but the hyena had to die under the claws of the lion. The anger of the male lion and the death of his fellow man caused the hyenas to run away in fear. Lions can find it difficult to deal with large numbers of hyenas alone, but with just one more support member, the lion can cause the hyena hurt. If gentle, hyenas can be killed at the mercy of lions. Some studies have proven that the strength of an adult lion is equivalent to the strength of 3 adult hyenas combined. However, no stupid hyena dared to rush in to attack the lion first. Once caught by a lion, death is inevitable for hyenas. It can even become a meal for lions. Hyenas are extremely opportunistic predators. Leopards are solitary animals and predators, so they minimize the need to get involved in pointless battles. Because of that, hyenas often wait for leopards to hunt and rush to rob. However, when prey becomes scarce, leopards will also be uncompromising. Anger can cause leopards to launch blows that make hyenas wary. It takes a lot of work for a leopard to hunt an impala. It was thought that there would be a delicious meal when the hyena appeared to interrupt, causing the leopard to lose its prey. Too angry, the leopard rushes towards the hyena to definitely finish the enemy. It then took the hyena away and stopped by a carnivorous bush. Having a gluttonous and fearless nature, hyenas often confront and rob prey of wild dogs. The dispute not only caused the wild to lose his prey, but also injured several members of the wild dog's pack. More amazing is the hyenas that killed and ate a wild dog. It has also reached the ultimate limit of the feral herd. Wild dogs are known to be the most united living animals. In order to avenge their comrades, they repeatedly attack the hyenas. A stray hyena from the clan was killed and eaten by wild dogs.